What's up, you ladies? Welcome back to my channel. Today, ladies, we are doing a new fashion to figure try on haul. I'm super excited to bring you guys the new. Okay, this is a part of their new arrivals. I always try to make sure I give you guys the new stuff as they come out. Fashion to figure has been killing the game with their new arrivals. I'm here for it. Okay, make sure you stay tuned, hit that subscribe button, girl. Everything that I'm showing you guys will be linked down below. I just want to let you guys know that this video is sponsored by Dossier. So thank you guys over at Dossier for sponsoring this video. Dossier is a fragrance company that specializes in making inspired by or dupes of name brand fragrances. So you guys know how we like our name brands, okay? But we all know that they be priced and they be taxing, okay? So they were kind enough to send me over two of their fragrances, which I'm going to be showing you guys here in this video. If you order your fragrance, it will come in a box like this. So just to let you guys know. So you're gonna get a note card that looks like this. It says Dossier on one side. And on the other side, it talks about the notes that's in the fragrance, what the fragrance is inspired by, and all of that. So that's what that looks like. Inside, you do get your fragrance, okay? So you're gonna get a big bottle, and then you're gonna get a sample size fragrance, okay? And how it works is you go ahead and test out the sample, which is this, and see how you like it, you know what I'm saying? You may think you like something or wanna give something a try, but honestly, not all scents match with everybody, okay? So the one I have here that I just showed you guys, this one right here, inspired by Tom Ford. So I will go ahead and post on the screen the notes and like the name and stuff like that. So let me go ahead and test out the fragrance. Ooh, that smells good. I can definitely see this being unisex. It reminds me of like a guy's cologne, but then it has like a sweet scent too. This smells good. Ooh, that smells amazing. Oh, I'll have to link this down below for my fellas and for my ladies, because I can definitely see this being unisex. And I love the simplicity of the bottle. It is so chic and very unique. I love it because it's just so classy. You can see your fragrance. The top of the bottle is magnetic too. So the next fragrance is inspired by YSL Le Brie. I have this fragrance already, so I already know I'm going to love it. And when I tell you guys, when I wear this fragrance out in public, oh my, the compliments that I get and the questions that I get. Usually all the fragrance I wear by Dossier, people always ask me what I have on. I tell them the actual name brand fragrance because it is what it is, honey. Who gonna really know? So, yeah, so I have this YSL Le Brie on, and I went out, you guys. Oh, my goodness. I had so many people like, oh, my God, you smell good. What is that you wearing? Yeah, I already know I love this. It's actually one of my favorites from Dossier. Like, if you do not get any scent, I'm telling you, get the one inspired by YSL Le Brie, okay? If you're interested in any of these fragrances, you guys, or anything else on Dossier, I will leave a link down below along with the coupon code so you can go ahead and get you some money off, girl, because trust me, these fragrances are already, like, affordable, and using my discount code, you'll get even more of a discount, okay? So, girl, go over to Dossier, okay? Tell them I sent you. Now, back to the video. So, here is the first dress. Why even need to say anything? Because this dress right here, girl, this dress is everything. So I got this dress in a size 2. It is a sweater dress, but it's a light sweater material, so I'm not really too much worried about it. You could wear it in the springtime on the days where it's like not as like super hot. Maybe it's kind of like warm-ish. It's also very stretchy as well, and I love the color. I love the length. I love the fact that it has like this little belt here. That is so cute. I wish the belt was a little bit more durable though. It's the same material as the dress, so I'm like trying to put it on. It's like flapping around, twisting on itself, a whole hot mess. But it's still really, really cute, and I still love the way it fits. It is like a, I don't know what you would call this, like a U-shape situation going on. But yeah, I love this color. I loved it on the model girl. I was just like, yes, the shape popping. So I was like, I have to try it out. It definitely does my body some good, okay? So here's the back of it. She cute, okay? I just love this, you guys. It is so pretty. I love the color. The color, ooh, girl, it's so pretty. And I feel like it'll look good on a lot of people's skin complexion as well. Definitely, definitely feeling this. Got a pair of boots as well. So these ones were pre-order. They're actually from a launch they did with a influencer. I know you guys, boot season is over, but we do still have chilly days here and there, and I was like, you know, I could probably get some uses out of them. So here are the boots, you guys. I've seen them on another influencer, but she had them, I think, in brown. And I was just like, there's no way I can, like, not get these. So I got them in gray. I love these boots. Like, look at them. Look at them. They are thigh-high boots. So I feel like they go up pretty, pretty high. Kind of, like, a little bit above my knee area. So it goes up pretty high, and it will fit over my thick, juicy thighs, okay? Because as you can see, it is pretty wide. And then also the calf is pretty wide as well. I love the heel on this because it's short. And I feel like it's a pretty decent size heel as far as like thickness and stuff. They lace up in the back as well. Basically, it is a two-piece set, so you do have to purchase each separately, which I don't mind. But for some people, they like to have the option to get different sizes for like the top and the bottom. Basically, this is like a black and white set. I think they call it like a stitch set, if I'm not mistaken. They kind of remind me of like long johns, how it has like this like line here, like in the cooch area. Girl, I think that is so cute. I did go ahead and get the top and the bottom in a size 2. They fit really, really good. The top, I do feel like it's just a tad bit snug, but not snug to the point where it doesn't fit. You know what I'm saying? So, not really worried about it, but just thought I'd let you guys know. But yeah, I love the black color. I love the white stitching. I think that that is so creative and so different. The top is a crop top, so it's not like tucked in or nothing. So, that's what it looks like. Ooh, girl. And it's hugging. The way these leggings are hugging, I love this thick band that it has. Oh my God, that band is just like magical. It is long sleeve, so that's nice too. So you can wear this on the days where it's not like super hot and kind of like chill. Material is kind of thick, I would say that. So you don't want to wear this on a day where it's like super hot and plus it's black anyway. So you're going to be burning up, sis. You don't want to do that. This is what the biker shorts look like. I got these in a size 2. Yeah, I got these in a size 2, which is a US 18. The one thing I do like about these biker shorts is it has like this kind of thick bands here at the top, which just brings everything in. So there's no zipper, no drawstring or nothing. You really don't even need it because once you put it on, the way it just like confines to your curves, sis. Yes, honey, look at the bag. Look at the bait. Okay, period. So here is the next look. It is a set, but you do have to purchase them separately. This one is a tie-dye legging set. Got both the top and the bottom in a size 2. So this one, you guys, I feel like is a little bit more softer and like giving than the first one I showed you guys. You guys know I love a good set. I feel like the material is a little bit more like stretchy. The other one was stretchy, but the material was so thick to where it's almost like stiff. Does that make any sense? But I like it like that because it's almost like low-key shapewear. You feel me? So, but this one is very comfortable. Material is super soft. Love the material. Very stretchy. This one, you guys, is mesmerizing, I feel like, because of the tie-dye. Like, I don't know if it's because it's like a dark tie-dye, but she cute. I love the top portion here. How it kind of like, I don't know what you would call this, like a halter top situation. Love that. It is a crop top. Well, maybe not a crop top. To me, it's like almost like a half shirt. My belly button is right here. Crop top for me would be like up here. So maybe I could call this like a half shirt. Girl, I don't know. But you can also tuck it in the leggings if you don't want to wear it like this. So look at the back. It has like a racer back detail. The leggings itself is pretty comfortable. Let me show you guys. It has like this thick band around it once again to help it stay in place. I love this tie-dye. I think that it is so pretty, so different. I don't know, like it's something about it that's just so different to me. I would probably work out in this or like run errands in this because I don't know if I would want to like wear this out, you know what I'm saying? Like I kind of low-key feel like the tie-dye is a little different from the top and the bottom. Like they don't match. Does that make any sense? Hi, ladies, so here is the last item. So I got this a midi dress in a size 2. It is a rib style dress. It's like a strap dress. I think that's what they call it. A midi strap dress. Girl, I don't remember, but it'll be on the screen. I love this color. The color is really what got me because I don't have nothing like this color. To me, it looks brown, but it looks mauve as well, like a brownish pinkish color. Yeah, I love the length. I love the way it fits. It's a very stretchy material, very comfortable. Definitely something you could dress up. I could see myself wearing this for like a brunch or like dinner. I could probably put something around my waist too to kind of define this area here. I feel like it's a little bit of a gapping here, but nevertheless, still really, really cute. It did come with this duster as well. So this is a set. but you do purchase them separately, so you don't have to get the duster if you don't want to. I could definitely see myself dressing this up, like, definitely something I will wear out. I love how long the sleeves are, and I love the fact that they're like a fitted sleeve. I don't know how to explain it, but you guys see how it kind of like fits to my arm. This is what it looks like. It's pretty long as well. It doesn't drag the floor, but I feel like it's a pretty decent length for this dress. So here's the back. Yes. Okay, she's cute. I love this color. This color, everything. I love you guys so much, and I will talk to you guys in my next one. Bye.